Well, the El Paso Fire Department says their combined search and rescue team is currently escorting a man in his 20s back to safety. This after the team was called out to McKelligon Canyon in northeast El Paso to reports of a hiker in need of assistance. The department did not, however, tell us if the man was injured. We'll have more details on that later.